Hey guys, this is my easy two-step brow routine. Some of you have already seen this in my recent Get Ready With Me, but I just decided to make a separate video to make it easier to find. So I just start with my Perfect Brows palette by MAC Studio. And first I like to brush my brows in place so, you know, it's easier to fill in. Using my little brow brush and the medium brown color, I'm going to begin by lining the bottom of my brows. Now it's much easier to line your eyebrows when they're nice and clean, so make sure you know they're plucked or waxed or whatever. And once the eyebrow line looks kind of good, then I'll just begin by filling in my eyebrow. And I do not fill in the top or the front corner of my eyebrow because I do not want my eyebrows to look boxy at all. And don't worry if you mess up because you can clean everything up with concealer. Using my Maybelline New York Fit Me Concealer in the number 25 Beige, I'm just going to begin by lining my eyebrows. I'm sorry if you hear my daughter in the background. Lining my eyebrows because I want them to look nice, clean, and neat. So you gotta be really steady when you do this so you don't mess up. And I know a lot of other people like to line the top of their eyebrows, but I personally don't because I feel like it just makes your eyebrows look not as natural as, you know, the look I'm going for. The last step is to get rid of the concealer. Now, if you have makeup brushes, you can just go ahead and blend it in. I don't wear makeup, so I don't have any. I just use my Q-tip, and it works perfectly fine for me. I like to just rub off the concealer as best as I can because my concealer likes to show up whenever I take pictures and I just don't like it. It's not cute. So yeah, you guys can see the big difference between my eyebrows, and this is just my easy two-step eyebrow routine. I feel like it's really good for beginners because the products are very cheap, and then also there's only two steps. So go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I'll have all the details down in the description box. Bye!